always the hardest. Why are intros always the hardest?
I could use some help.
I'm gonna have to tell you about the band. This is the making of the hymn video.
No, it isn't. What are you talking about?
How am I gonna start this thing?
I've been in this room for far too long.
This is the hymn video. This is fucking bullshit.
I quit.
I fucking quit.
Alright, I'm serious now. May 2000, I fly to Finland with Ryan Dunn for a skate contest. On the airplane, I notice all these articles about a band called Him. So, when we get off the airplane, we go to the hotel, I turn on the TV, and there's a music video countdown. And then sure enough, the number one video is Him. She'll be right here in my arms, so in love. She'll be right here in these arms, she can't let go. So after seeing that video, I went right to the music store to get the album. I listened to it and realized that I liked every song exactly the same, which never happens.
I was gone for like 3 or 4 months on tour, and I just came home and I look at my credit card statement and there's just tons of eBay stuff, and I'm just like, what the hell is this about? So I called, like, the credit card company, called eBay, just was freaking out, and I found out it was BAM with all this Him stuff on eBay, like bootlegs and stuff like that. I never got my shit.
You're banned from eBay over that?
Yeah. Because I bought all this shit on eBay, and I never sent the money because I'm lazy.
I like the band so much that I ended up putting them in the fucking videos.